योर क्वेश्चन इज द ग्राफ ऑफ y इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फोर एक्स प्लस वन इज ट्रांसलेटेड बाई द वेक्टर 1, 2, 1, 2. फाइंड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ y इज इक्वल टू ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी द इक्वेशन ऑफ द रिजल्टिंग ग्राफ. नाउ व्हाट दे हैव गिवन, दे हैव गिवन y इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फोर एक्स प्लस वन. दैट ओनली वी विल राइट. x square minus 4x plus 1 and they have given the vector also 1, 2. So this is your vector and they have told you to find out in the similar equation, that is ax square plus bx plus c, after the translation. Now if you see in a vector, first one is your for x, that is equal to x. So we can say x is 1. So what is the factor? So factor is nothing but x minus 1. Bring this 1 to left side. And here if you see, this is your y. And here sign is positive. Plus 2. That means what? Y plus 2. y plus 2. If you go for a translation, here what we have to do? Plus 2. y plus 2. y plus 2. Translation. If we are translating in y, that means that this is your y plus 2. So it will give you x square minus 4x plus 1 plus 2. This is in y-axis. Now, so that is equal to, we can say, is x square minus 4x plus 3. Now we will come for translation of x, x minus 1. That means that in x minus 1 translation, what happened? In place of x, we will write x minus 1. So here it will be x minus 1 whole square minus 4 into x minus 1 plus 3. That is equal to, now x minus 1 whole square is what? X square minus 2x plus 1 minus 4x minus into minus is plus 4 plus 3. That will give you x square minus 2x minus 4x is minus 6x. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. Plus 8. So this is the solution what they have asked you.